in the new year with the Japanese Cultural Center of Hawaii. Carol Hayashino is here once again to tell us about it. Good to see you again, Carol.
Good morning, Ron.
Tell us a little about this year's Ohana Festival.
Well, you know, Japanese New Year's is really important to our community and to our families, and we're really excited to invite everyone in town to celebrate the New Year's with us at the Japanese Cultural Center this Sunday.
Lots happening.
I know lots of activities.
Lots of activities for the keiki. We've seen some old images for previous years, yes. And something for just about everyone.
There's something for food booths. You can pick up your mochi. You can buy your okonomiyaki. You can get a keiki waffle dog. Great food. A lot of cultural entertainment. We have stages on, we have a stage on the Mo'ilili field and at the Japanese Culture Center, taiko drumming, Japanese dance, a lot of fun and activities.
And kendo demonstration as well. And we have some of them here in studio. We're going to let them turn them loose, if you will. But this is exciting. People love this.
This is very exciting. Kenchikan Dojo, the Kendo Club has been an important part of the Japanese Cultural Center family. It's a big part of our Ohana Festival. They'll be in our dojo on Sunday afternoon.
All right, I'm going to actually step in. Leighton Hara, I'm going to ask you, right. Hi, good to see you. Tell me a little bit about what, I want to take part. Do you mind?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. So here's a shinai.
Okay, and I'm going to ask you to put this away.
Okay. And a shinai is basically a bamboo version of a samurai sword, you know, the ancient Japanese warriors. So the way you hold that is to hold the handle,
left hand down,
right hand up, put your right foot forward and your left leg back. This is O-sensei, our chief instructor.
Sensei?
Yes, O-sensei. He's been training for many years. He's a 5th-degree black belt, and he's been trained to handle hits from beginners.
Okay, which is what I am.
Yeah.
And so I just, so I can see my opponent.
Yes, you lift your hand up, and you take one step forward and swing the shinai down at the same time. And
that would be first, hit. I'm going to say that. Sumimasen.
Oh.
Daijoubu.
Very good. Daijoubu.
You can see his eyes. He's not so happy. One more time. Okay, so up here and here.
Yeah, and maybe we can try it with the kiai. You heard them yelling. Okay. That's their culmination of their spirit.
Sumimasen.
Sorry. Yeah. Ha!
Ka!
Oh, very good.
Okay, so this is all happening. You can get a lot more of this, a taste of the festival happening Sunday, January 11th from 10 to 4 at the Japanese Cultural Center. I want to put some information on the screen for you. This is over at the, in Mo'ili'ili area. Do we have that? Yes or no? Okay, we don't. But thank you very much. And again, please carry on. New Year's Ohana Festival is, again, the hours from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Japanese Cultural Center of Hawaii and Mo'ili'ili Field, Kendo, and so much more.